I hear this growth thing. And I ask myself, yesterday, Statistics South Africa released figures of young black people, right, who are wasted. And I'm thinking, this growth thing, how does it relate to this group of a big chunk of our population that is wasted? How can we have growth in an environment where more and more young black people don't even finish matric, and they actually expand the big reservoir of the unemployed and unemployable, right? The private sector, how are you going to employ these people who have no skills, right? Who are smoking nyaupe at street corners in the township? Now, until we forget about this growth discourse as an abstract concept and relate it to society as it is evolving in front of us, I think we are going to make a big mistake, because we are going to chase a thing we'll never catch. How are we going to catch it with these people who are unemployable? If we're serious about changing society, which eventually will give us growth, we must make big noises and must do something as the private sector and civil society about fixing the broken public education system in this country. Right? Because that is the thing that arrests the thing. I mean, if you remember, even under Mbeki, right, there was a period between 2002 up to 2007 where there was growth, right? But it was a meaningless growth because it did not address the expanding of this reservoir of the unemployable. We must address this thing about our broken education system that reproduces unemployable people. That's when I think we can begin to talk about serious growth that can be legitimate in society. Until we do that, it will be numbers that the unemployed in the township really don't even care about these numbers, because they mean nothing to them.